de su vida. Ese es la persona, esa es la iglesia del Señor que está ardiendo, que está encendida con el poder y presencia de Cristo para impactar nuestra comunidad.
Amén, gloria a Dios.
Nada más. Nada más. We are living the greatest times ever. You can read about the people of the day of old. You can read about all the apostles and the disciples, the prophets. You can read about the days when Jesus walked on the earth. It's all there. But when you get to a part of the Bible you don't like, it's easy to just skim right over it and to skip it because you want to get to the good stuff. I don't want to know about the problems of Job. I want to know about the blessings of Job. In life, you've got to live through it. You cannot fast forward. You have to live through it. If it's a sickness, live through it. If it's a disease, if it's a financial struggle, live through it. Whatever it is, just live through it and do as Job did. In the midst of it, praise Him. In the midst of it, glorify His name. Lift your arms towards the sky. Lift your eyes towards the heaven and glorify Him. Because in doing so, what you're doing is opening the door of favor and blessing over your life. And you'll begin to receive the things that you never thought possible. I'm talking to you about a time that's coming when this earth is going to receive its just reward for all its wickedness, all the evil. But the church is going to receive its reward for its faithfulness to God. Now, don't be deceived. If you have not been faithful to God, and if you have not loved Him, and you have not served Him, if all we are is bench warmers, we will suffer the same consequence of this world. But if we love Him, and we serve Him, and we devote our lives to Him, He said, nothing shall ever harm you. He said, you will have need of nothing. I will supply every one of your needs. He said that if you'll seek me, I will give you the desires of your heart. These are the days in which we live. You don't need to go to CNN, CBS, ABC. You don't need to go to the channels of this time. All you need to do is go to your God. Go to the Bible. You'll know where we stand, and you'll know what God will do for you.
Amen.
These are the best of times. This is the best time to be a child of God. This is the best time. Amen?